Tonight, we're learning more about a black bear mauling on a sleeping child that left the girl injured and in the hospital. But we're going to start the story with some good news, because 3-year-old Madison Finley Dixon is set to be released from the hospital soon. Now, Madison was attacked by a subadult female black bear around 10 o'clock Sunday night while she was sleeping in a tent at Perry's RV Park and Campground just outside of Red Lodge. Fish, Wildlife, and Parks immediately evacuated the campground as they looked to capture the bear. Now, they did catch the bear, and the animal was euthanized yesterday afternoon.
We always want to remind folks to store those items, you know, that's everything from garbage to food to, you know, scented toiletries, to store those in a hard-sided vehicle or other, you know, certified bear-resistant container to make sure, you know, to avoid instances like this where bears are, you know, attracted to a tent because there are items with a scent in there.
Webb says based on physical characteristics and evidence they found at the scene, they do believe the bear euthanized was the one involved in the attack.